tears it up down the stretch. Troy Daniels can't hit. Juvonte Reddick's going to clean up the mess. The Rams end up winning 86-68. Steve Wolf with Shaka Smart after the game.